As Ugandans continue to embrace the cyber opportunities in the cyberspace and becoming more reliant on internet for trade and business, hackers are also taking advantage of a situation to steal from the people, including big companies.
Do something at high speed, very fast, but safely. So that's the same thing, meaning that cybersecurity is a must for each and every company. Cybersecurity is a must for each and every individual.
Cybersecurity is estimated to cost Ugandans over 15 billion shillings, which has been rising annually.
Now, after allowing most of these funds to come into the country, but now we've realized that the cyber criminals are now taking that chance. They are exploiting that weakness that allowed most of these devices to come in.
Until every Ugandan wakes up to this reality by becoming more vigilant, the Uganda Communications Commission officials have warned that more people will fall prey to the internet tricksters.
And most of these devices, they actually compromise on the user experience in terms of the calls. When you make a call, it's not clear. In terms of data, you put on your data on the mobile phone, smartphone. You eventually find that when it is already depleted.
The rising cases have been attributed to the poor cybersecurity in the financial institutions and some reluctant people who still leave their emails open, share email passwords, share mobile money and bank pins, among others. Launching the Cybersecurity Month, which happens every October, UCC officials said they are to put much emphasis on building the culture of cyber awareness to the public.
We have been seeing increasing levels of attacks on these systems. I think isolated cases we're seeing, there was one of 2.5 billion, there was one of 800 million that we witnessed. Some of them that our company directly investigated had one of 500 million, 132 million. So all of these numbers aggregated, we see way over 15 billion.
Currently, there is a skill gap of people who are needed to take up the cybersecurity roles. Uganda has only 400 experts, and lack of such experts is a major barrier to tackling this challenge.
Someone has a password, but the password is admin 12345. You are laughing, but some of you have those passwords. We shall not check today. And that goes to show the extent of vulnerabilities that we expose ourselves to. Quick passwords, share your pins with everyone.
Story by Jaliet Namuaya for the news.